in his locker room. Are you in the locker room? Do you want me to come over there?
Check him. Go, Riptide!
Thank you. Guys, come on.
Get the mic on.
Hey, just go click here, guys. Set the game up. Looks like crap right now. Come on, boys. Pick it up.
Come on. Hey, Nick. Come back. They do, they hold a guy back. Go for that three.
We got a little psycho.
How's it going, coach?
Come on, let's go!
That's a tough one there.
Go!
Go, Riptide!
I want to get out of the
Bulls are playing well this weekend.
They had a decent weekend in Chicago against O'Toole's, you know. They played tough. That team was pretty physical. They were really tough in that third period there, but you know, I think it's on that. They had a crap penalty after that. I'll take that any day.
Well, we got you, Joe. We're going to move you up to the middle of the game. Yeah. Well, that's fine. Hey, but then you can't tell the kids that some of the kids that were in the team last year that are playing in now, so I think they're moving up with you. Those are things you gave me last year. If you're going to give me players, there's only players that are at least at that level. Yeah. Because the email also said, you know, oh, contact your team.
No.
No response to that. It's still on there.